What will be closed or cancelled on the day of the Queen's funeral? So most supermarkets will be closed for the majority of the day on Monday. Some will open at 5 p.m. once the services are over. Cinemas across the country announced they'd only be open for showing the Queen's funeral or they'll be closed completely. There's even reports that on Monday, families are having to cancel their funerals for loved ones. Some hospital appointments are also being cancelled. Many NHS trusts said that non-urgent procedures would be postponed following the news of the bank holiday and the funeral. And weirdly, even this bike rack in Norwich has been shut for the morning period. Wimbledon Food Bank originally said food banks across the borough would shut because of the bank holiday. But after widespread backlash, they said they'll now open on Monday. Same goes for Centre Parks, who said guests would have to leave their villages on the day of the funeral, only to U-turn hours later when they got loads of hate online. So will anything still go ahead? Pubs and restaurants will likely remain open, but it's at the discretion of the owners to close out of respect. Most football matches will take place over the weekend, but a couple have been moved on the day of the funeral over policing concerns. London Fashion Week is also still on, but designers like Burberry and Raf Simons have cancelled their shows out of respect. Designers have been told to respect the mood of the country. And it's good news if you're travelling into London. There's plans for a limited night train for people who might want to pay their respects.